pirate lord. His name, Val'aug. He's a Cabal defector. But from which side, I couldn't tell you. This is a dangerous undertaking. These lands are frequented by many unsavory types. Speaking of, Val'aug has a reputation for heavy-handed brutality. I say you show her a little brutality of your own. this is where the trail leads. Well then, we best keep these relics out of Aramis's hands. Don't you agree? This would make a wonderful addition to my collection, whatever it is. But I imagine you'll hand it over to Mishrax and that nosy daughter of his, for the good of the Elixir. Fine. Val'aug won't be the only one looking for a relic like this. Let's hunt them down before Aramis does.
Hello, Guardian. My father and I are already studying the relic you reclaimed from the pirates. I am eager to learn the nature of the strange energies that seep from within. I was thrilled to aid in your engagement with Aramis's fleet. I hope my support was beneficial, although I admit I am unused to the rigors of combat. While I did study with the Awoken Tekians, gunplay was never a part of the syllabus. I am proud of the progress we made together. Thank you for including me as part of your crew. I must continue my studies. May the light provide.
What can a simple operator like me do for the hero of the Vanguard? It's been a pleasure doing business with you. Business is good. I'm making a killing.